Hey there YouTube, this is Destined Legends bringing you today, finally, Skyrim. I got out in line last night at the local EB Games and picked up my copy, installed it last night, and got it running this morning, and that's all I've been doing all day is just playing Skyrim. For those of you who come here to watch StarCraft, don't worry about that, I'll be getting more games set up soon, but right now, I have for you a dragon encounter. This is the second dragon I've encountered in the game. The first one was kind of a part of the story, but this is one of those random dragon encounters you don't really expect to... you can't really predict when they're going to happen. Now, the character I'm playing is... I'm building something like a duelist type of character class, so like a rogue ranger type. I'm level 10 right now, I have a companion, and we are about to fight this dragon. You can see his little silhouette right there in the back as I have it paused, but let's get into it. Just flying around. The first dragon I killed was pretty easy, honestly. I don't expect this one to be too much harder. But then again, I don't really know, because the first dragon was scripted. This is a random encounter. So you know the scripted dragon, of course. So it's just taken off. Huh. Well, that's kind of disappointing. But I don't know, I guess I'll upload this anyway. Just watch the dragon fly off in the distance there. Here's my companion. So when I find something more interesting, I was really hoping to... Oh, here, let's kill this deer. Let's hunt a deer. But yeah, I was really hoping to fight that dragon there. Instead, we will just kill a deer, because killing deer is awesome. But I will definitely get a dragon encounter. Die, deer. Oh, how did I miss? Nice. So that was pretty easy. Of course, because I have quite a high level of sneak, it's like 30 or something now. Take some venison. Kill this one too. Die! Oh, that was really good. And that just levels you up so fast, I love it. Check back soon, I will get like a more interesting encounter. I really, really wish I could have fought that dragon. But I started recording, so I'll just finish and upload this anyway. I'll see you next time.